Hello everyone, today I'll be making arepa. Today's ingredients are 1 ounce of skim milk mozzarella. I'm gonna use yellow cornmeal mazarepa, or you can use maceta if you find, and a little bit of salt. What else? Oh, and I'm gonna use 1/4 cup of water. Let's start. Okay, I have here 5 tablespoons of the yellow cornmeal, because a serving is 2.5 tablespoons, but that's not gonna make one arepa. So I'm gonna use 2 servings, which is 5 tablespoons. Each serving is 110 calories, 0 fat, 0 fiber. So I'm gonna add a little bit of salt. And then 1/4 cup of water. And all we're gonna do is mix this until the water and the yellow cornmeal gets hard. I love you, baby. Yep. And this is pretty much how she looks like. It's kind of a hard dough. Oh, you know, yellow cornmeal. Okay, so what we're gonna do is make a little like a tortilla type of thing. Round it up a little bit. And it will look like this. Okay, on a preheated skillet, I have no oil, nothing in here. It's just a hot skillet. I'm gonna put the arepa. We're gonna let it toast each side, probably about 5 minutes, till it gets toasted and crispy. Keep turning your arepas till, you know, they start getting crispy. They're gonna be hotter, and you know they're gonna get that brown look. Okay, your arepa is done. I'm gonna turn this off, put it on a plate, and we're gonna put the cheese now. Okay, for this part, just be careful because the arepa is hot. We're gonna cut the arepa in the middle, just like this. Oof. Hot, hot, hot. Oof. We're gonna put the cheese in the center. And then close it back in. And here you go. I'll try. Great. the cheese is gonna start melting as soon as you put it in there, because it's really, really hot inside. I don't know if you were able to see the steam coming up, but this is real good. Usually you can put, I guess, whatever you want in between, but I believe the cheese arepa with cheese is the traditional arepa. So here you go. Enjoy.